Hello ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to General Information Channel. I hope you enjoy watching. In classic films and daily life scenes, you may notice that horses that usually pull carts or those on racetracks put a leather piece on their eyes to cover their surroundings except in front of them. These leather pieces are called blinders or blinkers, and they're very important when it comes to horses and chariot riders. What are the blinders that are used to cover the eyes of horses? The main purpose of using blunders is to keep the horse focused on its path. The clouds reduce visual deviations from behind the horse and on the sides as well. It is believed that these mines make a big difference in horse performance when used in horse racing or those that toddle carts. Well, if we assume that the mines are meant to keep the horses quiet and prevent them from being distracted in crowded cities, it's pretty true. But covering the eyes of the racing horses is aimed at something else besides keeping the horses focused on the finish line. And to understand that, you first have to know that the eyes of the horses can see what's in the back as well as being an inborn instinct to protect themselves from predators. So the eyes of most animals are on both sides of the head and not forward as humans and some animals are, like monkeys. The horses take notice of every movement in front of them, even if it's breaking a tree branch in the forest. It may seem to you not that important and dangerous, but for the horse, it can cause panic and fear and move in a dangerous, random way. In order to prevent this reckless behavior on horses, a piece of skin is attached to both sides of the horse's face so it covers what's happening in the horse's back and sides, and so the distraction is reduced and can focus on one task. As for horses that pull carts, the mines are important as well, because the cart tied behind the horse may be considered a predatory animal behind it. The visible image of the cart must be removed from the field of viewing the horse so as not to harm himself or anyone carrying them in the cart. In addition, most of the New York street stroller busters, for example, include two horses running in the cart, and in order not to be confused by the presence next to it, the Thank you for watching.